Are you considering solid food for your baby but are unsure where to start? Hello parents, I am Dr. Lalita Krishnan, a neonatologist and pediatrician, and I am here to offer guidance on introducing solid food to your baby.
If your baby is around 6 months of age, holds head up steadily, looks interested when others are eating, and has been permitted weaning by the pediatrician, then he or she is ready for the first solid food.
In this video, I provide my recipe for baby pongal, your baby's first food made from rice and moong dal. Baby pongal is a wholesome, easily digestible and tasty first food for babies. Combining rice and moong dal gives babies all essential amino acids which are required for baby's growth. In addition, it has complex carbohydrates, iron and fiber. It is also calorie dense to suit the small stomach of babies. The ingredients are easy to find and likely already in your kitchen. Baby pongal is economical and culturally acceptable for families across different communities.
Over the years, hundreds of parents have tried baby pongal and found it easy to prepare.
Importantly, parents report that it is very well loved by their babies. Recipe for baby pongal. Step 1. Preparation of baby pongal powder. Ingredients: 1 cup yellow moong dal which is washed, dried and cleaned for stones, 1 cup raw rice, brown or white, washed, dried and cleaned for stones and husk. Spread the rice on a plate. Dry roast moong dal for 2 to 3 minutes until it slightly changes color and has a nice aroma. Add the moong dal to the rice and mix. Allow the mixture to cool completely. Once cooled, grind the mixture to a powder, which should be fine when the baby is young. Gradually make it coarse as the baby grows older. Transfer this powder to an airtight container. This can be stored in a refrigerator for 2 weeks or in room temperature for 1 week. Cooking baby pongal. Take 2 level tablespoons, 30 ml of baby pongal powder in a pan. Add 180 ml water or 6 times the volume of powder and mix well. Keep stirring on low heat to avoid lumps until it thickens. Do not omit this step, otherwise the baby pongal will cake while pressure cooking. Transfer the cooked mixture to a container and place in a pressure cooker and cook for 2 whistles. If using an instant pot, cook on high pressure for 6 minutes followed by natural release. Remove the vessel and allow it to cool. The baby pongal is now ready. Once prepared, this pongal can be used up to 12 hours at room temperature and 24 hours if refrigerated. 2 tablespoons of cooked pongal powder is enough to be served to a 6 or 7 month old baby 2 to 3 times a day in small portions. Increase the quantity as baby demands. No salt, pepper, sugar or ghee should be added to the baby pongal at this point. Baby's first feed. Tips for parents. For the first few feeds, add expressed breast milk to the baby pongal before feeding. This makes the food familiar and comforting to your baby, easing the transmission from breast milk to solids. The first few feeds should be given slowly. Babies used to breastfeeding may push the food out initially. Working mothers rejoining duty must start solids at least a week before resuming job. For the baby, Setting a routine for feeding solids is important. A small 2 to 3 ml spoon with rounded edge should be used. The food should be placed at the tip of the spoon and offered near the center of the mouth. Wait for the baby to open his mouth for the next spoonful. Babies will start by eating 2 or 3 tablespoons of cooked food per meal. Initially, baby pongal can replace a breastfeed, maybe between 8 and 10 a.m. After the baby has eaten well once a day, the frequency can be increased to twice or thrice a day in 2 weeks. By 8 months, baby pongal can be mixed with few drops of ghee, unsalted butter, and mashed foods. Fruits such as bananas, pureed apples, dal, curd, cooked vegetables such as potatoes or carrots can be given. At 9 months where applicable, families may add meat or chicken broth, boiled yellow of egg to the baby pongal in addition to other foods mentioned above. Baby should be able to eat whole grain well-cooked pongal and other soft food made for the family by 12 to 15 months of age. Infant feeding guidelines for parents. Continue breastfeeding even if solid feeds are started. Introduce many new foods between 8 to 10 months of age. Offer one type of food for at least 2 to 3 times to identify tolerance, taste preference, and allergies. Retry disliked food after a gap of 2 weeks. Monitor baby weight during this transition to solid food. Allergy to a food, including to baby pongal, may present as rash, wheezing, vomiting, or diarrhea. If any of these symptoms occur, inform the baby's pediatrician. Do not blend any food in a mixer and feed with a bottle. Do not warm food in microwave, as the center of food can get very hot. Do not feed chunky food or crushed nuts, as these may cause choking. Do not feed fruit such as grapes with skin, as these can get caught in the throat. Do not add sugar, salt, or honey to baby food until after 1 year of age. It is preferable to avoid all animal milks, including cow's milk, egg white, wheat and maida products, until after 1 year of age. Excessive use of fruits and vegetables at this stage, such as watery soups and fruit juices, may result in lower than normal weight gain. Mix baby pongal to these foods to make a wholesome meal. Successful infant feeding can seem exhausting, but it is rewarding for parents when they see them eat a variety of foods from the family table. It is also an opportunity for parents to introduce healthy food choices. Please note that this is only a general advice and not medical opinion for any baby or any particular health condition.
Visit www.asecondopinion.in to book a telemedicine video consultation with experienced doctors and address all your health concerns today.